Is everything okay? Nicole Kidman looks tired and strained as she makes her way around the set of her new movie The Undoing in a nightie, dressing gown and UGG boots. She has just finished filming the second season of Big Little Lies and is now immediately onto her next project. And Nicole Kidman looked somewhat exhausted on the set of The Undoing in New York on Friday. The 52-year-old appeared tired and strained as she walked around in a silky nightie, a dressing gown and UGG boots, with a man who appeared to be an assistant or bodyguard. Makeup-free, the red-headed beauty seemed to let out a little yawn at one point. She barely raised a smile as she made her way around one of the show's settings, an old mansion. After recently celebrating her birthday, the Aussie actress has been busy of late. Nicole has reunited with its creator David D. Kelly for her new miniseries. David, who also created such programs as Ally McBeal, developed the first season of Big Little Lies from a novel by Australian author Leanne Moriarty. Although it was initially intended to be a miniseries, the first run of Big Little Lies drew such acclaim that it was picked up for a second season. Leanne herself collaborated on coming up with the plotline for season 2, which has added Meryl Streep to the cast and premiered 2 Sundays ago. Reese Witherspoon, Zoe Kravitz, Laura Dern and Shailene Woodley join Nicole in making up the main cast of the fated HBO show. Meanwhile, The Undoing will star Nicole as a therapist who decides to put out a book only to watch her world begin to crumble, according to IMDb. The Undoing is slated to bow next year with a cast that includes Hugh Grant, who starred on last year's BBC One miniseries A Very English Scandal based on John Preston's non-fiction book about the Thorpe affair. Nicole's new miniseries also features her alongside her fellow Emmy winner Donald Sutherland, who happens to be the father of Kiefer Sutherland. A Quiet Place child star Noah Jupe plays the child of Nicole and Hugh's characters, and the assassination of Gianni Versace hunk Edgar Ramirez plays a detective.